there is a 60-man camp. We wage in war against the wicked church system and all evil. We are about waking up our people.
You brothers teach the people who they are. For you men to come back in your place, rule this earth like God made it forth for you to do.
We wage a war against all iniquity. The yokes of iron on their neck. These are the paintings in the tombs of Ramses II. Today is the day to get the victory for the Most High. Believe it.
Black men are afraid. Dead are afraid to stand up.
This is the foolishness of our people.
See what you have. You thought new rules, statutes, and commitment?
So we are here to wake up our people and tell our people what they need for repentance.
It's Expo 2013, let's get it in.
An exceeding great army. Why is the Bible using words like that? The Most High wants you to visualize this. Visualize, I'm serious. Visualize what it means when it says an exceeding great army. Picture that thing. That's why it's in the book. The Most High wants you to picture what the verse is saying. Picture it. Picture an exceeding great army. Is it going to look like a bunch of people dressed any kind of way they want to dress? No. It's talking about formation, structure, rank, all of that. Because when you think of an army, what do you think? Do you see just a bunch of Negroes grabbed together and thrown out there? No. Like they said, an army of one. Talk to me, you military men. That's what you see. You see structure. You see leadership. You see rank. You see order. That's what you see. The Lord wants you to get that picture in your mind. And this ain't the kind of army that's going to go out and do stupid things. We are the army for the Most High. That's the order that the Lord wants to show his nation. That's what he wants you to understand.
We're about structure. We're about order. We're about God's word. And it stood up on their feet. An exceeding great army.
What is our congregation?
An exceeding great army.
What is every man of the Most High God?
An exceeding great army.
What must the men in our communities be?
An exceeding great army.
It had been what, maybe a month after we left? In this short amount of time, we put together the Memphis Expo, brothers. We put together an army. We brought 60 men to take on that sea of wickedness we just dealt with. Brothers, there ain't nothing we can't do. We put our heads in the air, there ain't nothing we can't do. It's all praise. keep this thing going. You see what the Memphis Conference here?
That's right, right here.
Right here. Memphis, Tennessee. Good job. Where's Hoshai at?
This
man went, this man got a building. Listen, we got brothers in some states, 12 men, and we ain't got a damn building yet. And this brother's putting together stuff, laying down tile, doing whatever the hell he can do. This man's an entrepreneur. Listen, there ain't nothing that we can't do, y'all. Let's put it in work, man. Let's make this thing happen.
This truth is about building the nation of Israel. They're going to come in sick.